trot. So use your legs to wick up until she trots. So you've got to work harder than her